just had the photo finished previously the day before, and we're ready to start today off strong. Let's see if we get any good tips from living off the land. Woes from crows. Sounds like you need a scarecrow. Placing a scarecrow on your farm deters crows from a pretty good distance. Make sure you protect your valuable crops. One more thing. Need a bigger backpack to load all your stuff. Check your local general store. I do need a backpack. I should really save up for that. Robin here. I know there's a lot of stones scattered around your farm. If you have a surplus, you might consider having me build a well for you. Wells can be placed all over your farm and serve as a convenient place to refill your watering can. Just swing by my shop with 75 stone and 1,000 gold when you're ready for it, Robin. Well, it's kind of expensive. Missing. I lost my favorite axe. If you find it, please return ASAP. I'm having a tough time without it. There's 250 gold in it for whoever finds the thing. I wonder where it could be. Got one more copper bar there. Let's see, should sap go in here? That's a tough one. Okay, let's see. Can make a couple more field snacks. Oh, I did have a herring. Dang it. Oh. Oh, nice. It's gonna be my best friend. It's the only one I've really given anything to. Okay, let's make some field snacks. Give that to Linus. I need more fiber. Scarecrow, but I should probably. I don't. My beans aren't ready. Must be tomorrow that they'll be ready. When these beans start coming in, we're gonna finally be making some money. Hopefully, be able to buy one of those backpacks. I just need to save up. I can't keep buying whatever I want. Figure out what tool I want to upgrade first. Tempted to do the watering can because it's not as useful later in the game, so if I'm gonna go through the effort to upgrade it, it makes the most sense to do it now. But then again, it's also not that great super late. I should upgrade it. It'd be kind of ridiculous to go through the whole game. Once these things are ready to harvest, I should hopefully make enough money where I can buy a freaking backpack upgrade. guess I never know what I should sell and what I should kind of keep, because then later you can upgrade some of those things and then sell it for more, but I guess it's better just to kind of get this money early. I think, do we have the festival coming up soon? Ah, I missed Vincent's birthday yesterday, dang it. We have the egg festival coming up soon, Haley's birthday, the flower dance. get something from Gunther for all these friggin' things I'm about to donate. This is gonna be ridiculous. And hopefully I can make it to the blacksmith before he closes, since he closes earlier than the museum. Oh yeah, another game that I just played for the first time in a long time is Master of Age of Empires 2, the definitive edition that just came out, so I just tried that with one of my friends, because he used to play it a long time ago when it first came out, in the early 2000s. And I don't know if it'd be very relaxing, but there'd be a lot of clicking involved, and I know that can be a trigger for some people. I really like the clicking of a mouse and the clacking of a mechanical keyboard, so... Again, if any of these games pique your interest and you'd like to see them, please comment and let me know, because that feedback will really help me tailor this channel to serve you better. Nice and new reward. What is, how do I get a reward? I'll collect rewards. Oh, 9 cauliflower seed. 12 days is going to be... where you place them. I really want to buy that new fishing rod, but I just gotta stay focused and get that backpack first, because this inventory situation is getting very annoying. Oh crap, I forgot to go to the freaking blacksmith. Thanks, this looks nice. We're very lucky to have a library in such a small town. When you're lost in a book, it's easy to forget the realities of your life. Maybe that's why I like reading so much. Sorry, I got carried away there. She's always so shy and sad, it seems. Progress with any of the other residents yet. I need to start hanging out at the bar. I need to make it to the blacksmith tomorrow. Oh, I should find her axe. Kill one more. That one's gonna take a while. I gotta upgrade my backpack. Okay, those two are gonna take a while, but find Robin's lost axe, I'm sure. And I just need to kill one more slime. So maybe tomorrow I will complete the slime quest and finally go to the blacksmith. And try to find that axe. I think it's in the woods somewhere. I can't remember exactly where it is. Weather report. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Darn it. The spirits will be very happy today. Well, that would have probably been a good day to go into the mine. Well, not a terrible day. At least we made Linus happy and increased our reputation with Penny as well. Tomorrow should be the green bean. too loud, my upstairs neighbors just made a very loud banging sound.